3,200 children under the age of 18 will smoke their first cigarette, with many becoming regular daily smokers. Today, we have an opportunity to end this persistent epidemic.